I got you, Grandpa. Ben.
Ben?
Ben. Ben. The Emperor's gonna want a public execution for you, Tennyson.
Hang on. Bullfrag is Ben?
Who else would come up with a dumb name like Bullfrag?
Whatever. Bullfrag is awesome.
I knew it was you as soon as you showed up.
I know, but I couldn't risk the incursions finding out I was back on Earth. That's why I couldn't say nothing until I knew we were in the clear.
Oh, you better believe it. My daddy will fry you alive for coming back. And the rest of this miserable planet.
Of course, you're kind of mixed up about me, aren't you? It's exciting. Going against what Daddy says, huh?
What? Well, I...
Now that I'm an incursion, Atea, I'm seeing you in a whole new way.
Which way how...
Say what?
You're special. Those big eyes, that cute little cap, that vicious indifference.
Oh, well, it's an instinct, you know. I'm just naturally cold-blooded.
I'm gonna throw up.
That was disgusting.
Don't blame me, blame this DNA.
Ah, that's what you boys always say.
But now that they know I'm here. Command code 1010, Tennyson Benjamin. Disengage life form lock.
Good to see your face.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Though your being here will cause us all sorts of trouble. How'd you manage it?
When the pod lost power, I figured I'm toast. But I noticed one of my manacles was a little loose. Come on. Showed up a few hours later. He fixed that problem I was having with the randomizer. And gave me the Omnitrix lock code for incursion DNA.
Rook, what's going on?